गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू टू माई इंग्लिश क्लास। टूडे विल मेक द रिविजन फॉर द हाफ ईयर एग्जामिनेशन। दिस इज द सेकेंड पार्ट। रिमेंबर एंड लिसन केयरफुली एंड मेक प्रैक्टिस। होप यू विल सिक्योर गुड मार्क्स इन द हाफ ईयर एग्जामिनेशन।
नाउ यू हैव टू स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 5। इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, प्रोज फिनिश्ड, पोएम फिनिश्ड एंड नाउ द स्टोरी, स्टोरी फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स। Story in fill in the blanks, that is you have to answer in a word or in a phrase. Same objective type. Making an image was task for Govinda. Making an image was task for Govinda. Child's play. Number B, okay. A dash in the fair. A dash in the fair stood playing a flute to a snake. A dash that means lost child. A snake charmer. See, the new owner of the house wanted dash for her. The new Mrs. Mohan. Mrs. Mohan, the new owner means Mrs. Mohan. Mrs. Mohan of the house, new owner of the house wanted, this question has come from hostel. This is out of syllabus. Still then you know the answer. The new owner of the house wanted a dash for her. A reliable maid. Okay. Thus, for happy exam. Particularly for this session, this is out of course for you, for only you. This happy exam, the story first step out of course. So the questions I have written it, you remember. Vishwastha Mohila Sakar, the new one, this is the answer. Come to B. In the group, the child heard the dash of doves. What the sound of dove? The dove sound is queen. Okay? The dove sound is called queen. In the group, the child heard the queen of doves. E. Mrs. Mohan wished to start a small school for Lycan. Mrs. Mohan wished to start a small school for a dash Lycan. This is also what? After of course, Mrs. Mohan, you know the answer. Mrs. Mohan wished. It is in another syllabus. Mrs. Mohan wished to start a small school for unfortunate girls like Amu. Like this way the question will come. Then come to the grammar part. In grammar part, the question will come from vocabulary, language word, and from the text. From vocabulary, then language, and from grammar, textbook. Okay. textbook, grammar textbook particularly. Okay. Then up to then we have to proceed six. Do as directed. Do as directed. 5 beats are there. 5 question will carry 5 marks. A car driver includes 3 pros are there. Priceless gift, swimmer and road activity. 3 pros are there. A car driver uses dash while driving. Definitely the easy answer, seat belt. Seat belt. Okay. B. The teacher dares the students to read sincerely. Fill the blanks with a word opposite to dissuade. Opposite word. Dissuade. Dissuade opposite word is persuade. Persuade. Okay. Persuade. P-R-S-U-A-D. Persuade. Past tense. Okay. Teacher persuaded students to read sincerely. Persuade is the opposite word of dissuade. Okay. Number 3, C. He is an gas boy. Fill it with a negative prefix. You know prefix, negative prefix, to make the opposite word. The word is normal. Normal. Negative prefix. Normal is abnormal. He is an abnormal. He is an abnormal boy. Okay, then come to D. The teacher didn't dare me to go out. Fill it related to permission. Okay, here permission is a noun verb. We have to make it verb. The teacher didn't, or teacher did not make it verb. Permit, permit. Permit. The teacher did not permit me to go out. Last one. The mother tried to dash her child. Mother tried to dash her child. Fill the blank, which means ashes. Ashes meaning is console. Santana Dava. Okay. So you write fill the blank, which means ashes. You write console. Console. C-O-N-S-O-A-D. So up to we cover question number 6. Then we have to cover question number 7 and 8. Okay? 5, 6 complete. Then we have to cover 7. 7 also grammar. 7 also grammar. 5 bits are there. Carry. Now we have to start the question number 7. That is do as directed. निर्देश अनुजाई आम उत्तर दबा जहाँ प्रश्न तले जहाँ निर्देश थी से अनुजाई उत्तर दबा चंद्रकांत कैन राइट हिंदी चेंज इन टू पासिव ओके चंद्रकांत राइट पासिव फॉर्म ओके पासिव चेंज इन टू पासिव सो इट इज सब्जेक्ट वर्ब एंड ऑब्जेक्ट फर्स्ट यू कम टू bring to object Hindi and verb is here is modal. If modal verb is there, you have to use be. Hindi can be, then it will be V3. Okay, Hindi can be written. Hindi can be written by Chandra. Okay, that will be subject and subject will be object. And then we have to give more attention towards the verb. Come to verb, we have to use helping verb. Okay, make sentences using attestates. Attestates means without a break, non-stop. I can swim 2 kilometers attestates. I can swim 1 kilometer Artefacts. Okay. Number three. Dash, you please tell me the way to the hospital. Care and food. Which is more appropriate. So far it is a request. Request, then here you have used could. 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 Then D. Someone stole my pen. Someone stole my pen. It's the by sense. Someone stole my pen. Change into passive. Change into passive. So here is verb and here is object. Okay. Then we bring the object. My pen. My pen. Here. My pen. Store is still store stolen. Still store stolen. It is a verb in past tense or V2. V2 verb. Okay. V2 verb. If the sentence, if in a passive, if we have to change a sentence into passive verb, the verb is in past tense or V2 verb. V2 verb. Then you have to use according to subject was or were. My pen is singular, so we have to do was. My pen still stole stolen. My pen was stolen. You don't write someone, but it is not particular. Who stole my pen? It is understood. My pen was stolen. X, Y, Z, nobody. You are not particular who have stolen your pen. So my pen is stolen. Please don't write someone by someone. Write the noun form of the communicate. Communicate, write the noun form. No, sir. Verb form. Write the noun form of communicate. Communicate is a verb. Communicated. Go and gone. See, sir, see. Take to take and communicate, communicated. Past verb. So communicate noun verb is communication. This is the noun verb. Okay. Then we have to know in Google form the translation. Okay. In Google form today we have to know the translation. We have to give the answer. Okay. Thank you.